Hey, this is John with a quick Mexican Baseball League playoff race update going into Friday, July 20th. Warning that I might completely butcher the pronunciation of the teams. I apologize. In the North Division, no team has officially clinched a spot, but Tijuana, Monterrey, and Dos Laredo would be hard-pressed to avoid going to the playoffs. And that would basically leave five teams fighting for the remaining three spots that are only separated by three games in the standings. A rough estimate for wins to shoot for is 46, but it looks like there have been many rainouts that aren't showing as being rescheduled, so there might be some teams that play a couple more or less games than their competitors. So since winning percentage overrides wins, there may be some teams with fewer wins than others making the playoffs. Over in the South Division, both Mexico and Tabasco have clinched a playoff spot, and Puebla, Yucatan, and Veracruz are in really good shape. Puebla is on the verge of officially clinching a spot. Could happen within the next couple days. That would leave one spot left with two teams in realistic position to fight over it, Quintana Roo and Oaxaca. Best guess right now is 38 wins will take it, but again, it looks like there will be some large discrepancies in total number of games played between teams due to rainouts. That's it for now. I will try to keep the info updated daily on the baseball analysis link on the website.